fighting out of Paris, France, by way of Batie, Cameroon. Here is Francis Ngannou. A lot of people forecasted him for greatness.
The story of this man's life is straight out of a movie. He went on a 14-month journey. 7 times they sent him back to the Sahara Desert, essentially to die, and then lives as a homeless person in Paris on a dream and a whim that he had to be a fighter. For all of that to happen, and now the heavyweight champion.